Want to use proxies with Incogniton? Let me guide you through the process. Open the Incogniton app and log in. Navigate to Profile Management. Then select New Profile. Here you can name your profile and assign it to a profile group if you have one. Next, select the operating system and Incogniton browser version. Now tweak your other settings. Do so by navigating to relevant tabs on the left side of the screen or by using the Randomize Fingerprint button. Every time you press the button, your fingerprint will change. When you're satisfied with the browser profile, press the Add Proxy button. Now it's time to get your proxies. Log in to the Smartproxy dashboard. You can choose any proxy type, but today I will go with residential proxies. Click on Residential Proxies and select Residential. In the Authentication Method section, click on Create User. Type in the username of your choice and hit Create User again. The password will be generated automatically. Now navigate to the endpoint generator. Here you can choose a preferred proxy user, location, session type, and output format. Below you will find the generated endpoints. Copy one endpoint with a port and return to the Incogniton app. In the connection type dropdown, select your proxy type. In the proxy field, paste the endpoint and port. Then enter your username and password. Click on Check Proxy to test if your proxies are working. If the setup was successful, you'll see a new IP address and other details here. Finish with the Create Profile button to save all the settings. That's it. Now you know how to add proxies to the Incogniton application. You'll find all the relevant links in the description. For more videos like this, visit our channel and documentation.